Yeah, it was good. It was a big learning curve for me, being surrounded by well-known coaches and key players from Shoot Shield and also Super 15 players. Just a learning curve for me, and it helped with the way I play my rugby now. It was one of the reasons, but pretty much the main reason was because I got homesick. I was a bit of a sook and I came back to mum and dad. But knowing that I was going to play the US Shield again, you know, I made it a goal of mine to push for a spot in the Rising. It's great to be born and raised in Melbourne and to represent your state. It's an amazing feeling. It's a great honour. I started off with the Southern Districts and I'm so proud of myself to represent the Pirates in the Rising squad. Especially proud, excited for one of our home games in Frankston. Man, it's gonna be great. It's gonna be a big day. Be sure to have a lot of Pirates there. Yeah, Murray Douglas, the big lock from Harlequins. He's been real impressive in training, just stepping up in lineouts and all our drills across the field. And yeah, it's been a real awesome car to play with him.